Hey Noobz, today we're going to be changing this 2012 Kia Sorento's wheel hub or wheel bearing assembly, and hopefully you guys can see, hopefully I get it right, hopefully we got everything we need. And I don't know, the wheel hub doesn't have the speed sensor, so I'm guessing, I don't know, let's get started. Alright, so the first thing we're gonna do is that we gotta take this axle nut out. We got a 1 1/4 socket, and hopefully we can do this by hand, because if not, I'm screwed. We got that off. Now let's raise the car back up and take the wheel out. Damn, this car's heavy as fuck. So guys, when you do this on this type of car, make sure you got a good jack that could go all the way up. Damn, this car's heavy. Let's see if this is gonna work. Alright. Alright, I forgot something, hold on. Can see. Let me see if I put you guys here. Yeah, that's better. Hey, my uncle's here. I hope he can help. So this, guys, if you're wondering, I don't know the metric, but I'm using a 13/16. Probably gonna need a WD-40 as well. When I pull it out. Oh, Oh man, these brakes are horrible. So the first thing we got to do, we're gonna have to take off the brake caliper. Cambiándole esto al carro.
¿Cambiándole qué?
El wheel hub. Esto, lo que tiene esta parte.
Ay, mi mamá.
Esta.
Ajá. ¿Y sale con eso?
¿Qué?
¿Y sale con eso?
Con el martillo este que tú jalas. ¿Qué?
Y pa, pa, pa.
Sí.
Llegó ahí y yo soy, ya vengo.
Dale. Alright, guys, sorry for that.
Agarra aquí un momentico, yo soy.
Okay.
Un poquito más acá al volante que está ahí atravesándose. La mano, yo soy. Cuidado, que está sucio.
Venga. Ya, quédate ahí. So yeah, so I think we gotta take these bolts off to take the brake caliper off.
Vamos, mama.
Dame.
Ay, pero le diste una pieza.
Le dije.
Una mano. Dale, venimos.
Dale. Hopefully my uncle could come back and help me, because this is the first time I do this. These bolts shouldn't be that tight. These bolts should be like 6 newton meters of torque. No, yeah, they're fucking hard. Sorry for the noise, guys. I'm gonna go get the WD-40. Just get that ready. All right, guys, sorry for that. I'm back.
Ah,
buscaste en el closet de las herramientas?
Sí.
Bueno, busca mejor. Tiene que estar ahí, si no está allá atrás.
¿Atrás significa qué?
Allá atrás en alguno de los muebles, pero dale con calma. ¿Qué vas a hacer tú con el salador?
Tengo que sacar estos. If you want, you can try it by hand.
No, by hand no. ¿Dónde está el... este?
If, yeah, if you want.
No, ni de vaina. Pero es que eso tampoco lo vas a sacar con el taladro.
Claro que sí. They shouldn't be that tight. They should be around 6 newton meters. Which is like 4 pound feet of torque.
No, es que tienes que agarrarlo con un... con una vaina y dale, porque así. Hay que empujarlo al mismo tiempo.
¿Qué?
La pinza. Esto te va a joder. ¿No tienes una pinza? La pinza y el martillo.
¿Esta pinza?
No tienes una pinza grande.
Esta. Y el martillo.
Sí, pero ponlo aquí.
I don't think that's gonna work. I think we're gonna need el taladro.
Yo sé, el taladro no tiene tanta fuerza y bajado del tornillo.
Bueno.
¿Dónde está? ¿No tienes un paño, una vaina para no romper esto?
No.
Bueno. Empuja esto hacia adentro. Creo que la punta más grande.
Toma. Voy a ver. Esta.
No sé, dame para ver. Toma más grande porque si no el tornillo se jode.
Dame la otra.
Ya. No.
¿Y de aquí? Shouldn't be that tight.
Bueno, yo soy shouldn't, pero is. Eso tampoco, eso con el taladro tampoco va a salir.
Y si le das con el taladro así,
lo que puedes hacer es joder la tuerca.
¿Eso qué hacemos?
No sé, yo soy ya la.
Sorry guys, sometimes a noob needs help. Actually, let me get the car key so I can move the... Don't worry guys, I will be linking ChrisFix's video on how to do this, because he definitely explains it better than I do, and he shows it better than I do. just in case. Now this, guys, I'm using an 11/16. Socket. Fucking Kia, bro. It's always gotta be a Kia. Let me see. Can you guys see? Yeah. What if I put you guys down here? In here? Does that work? Thing is bad. Everything is just bad. It's seized up.
Oh.
We need to get an impact gun. Like an electric one.
Agarra aquí y dale.
Oh.
No, va a tener que darle golpecito aquí, pero espérate. Mientras más atrás, mejor. Atrás, dale.
That will fix it. That'll fix it. Do you think it's working?
No. No. ¿Tú no tienes un ratchet que tenga para tornillo?
I don't think so. Look over there where it says extensions and stuff. Look if there's like one that has. Try it.
Busca la extensión.
¿Qué extensión?
La extensión, yo sé, pero ¿dónde te lo vas a enchufar en el culo?
Ah.
No, el taladrito ese de pila.
No. ¿En dónde está la extensión? Can you look it for me, please? While I do this?
No.
Alright.
Pero no sigas desarmando. Si tienes que sacar esos tornillos y no los puedes sacar, no sigas desarmando.
But I gotta take this off too.
Ajá. Pero si no puedes sacar esto, todo lo demás que hagas, no sirve un corto. Ajá, salió uno.
Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed my dad. Wait, actually, let me do it with this. I can't get these bolts off, bro. Oh shoot, there are 17 millimeters. I think the wheel speed sensor is attached to the knuckle and not to the bearing itself, which is good. Righty tighty, lefty loosey. Nah, it's gonna come off. They're not coming off. There we go. Nope, wrong one, wrong way. No, I'm still gonna need the. Loose. Hope you guys have a good view. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys. I still need to get a good camera. I gotta get my Loctite too. Let me go get my Loctite. Where did I, oh here. Brake lines, bro. There we go. She's moving. Guys, thank God for WD-40. Please don't fall. Alright. Now we're gonna hang this off of here. There. Oh man, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Ugh, this is fucking disgusting. All right, let me move the wheel back. Alright, now we gotta get our new tool. Brand new slide hammer. Also be linking to the slide hammer where I bought it. So now we're gonna hook up this part over here, and we're gonna put the bolts back in, and then we're just gonna slide it out, hammer it out. We're gonna jack it off, quite literally. I forgot something. We gotta remove 1, 2, 3, 4 bolts. One, two, three, four. Fuck, I forgot. Alright, guys. Time to move the wheel again. And I'm guessing these are going to be just as a pain in the ass as the other ones. No, this is not going to fit. Too big, so it's not a 16. How about 14? It's a 14. I don't think if these are as tight as the other ones, I don't think my 14 is gonna handle it. Yeah, no, it's gonna break. So, yeah, we gotta take this one out, and then there's two back here, this one and the one down there. Let me see what you guys are looking at, because I have no idea. What is that? Okay. Sorry guys, I really apologize for the shitty camera work and everything. I'm trying to figure this out as we go along. I'm filming from my iPhone. So please bear with me. Okay, I guess. Please come off. Please, oh my god. This is stuck in there. All better. She's not looking that bad. There we go. So guys, remember, just use your breaker bars. Hola. And it's a 14 millimeter, by the way. Oh, look at that thing. That's what I have. Oh. And I hope it's this one that's bad. Because if it's the other side, then I'm gonna have to do the other side as well. But from driving it, it feels like it's this side. Everybody's looking at me like, who the fuck is he talking to? Dog, how long is this bolt? Oh, that's bad. Well, that's really bad. Whoops. I hope I didn't mess up my CV actually. Oh, shit. Taking so long. That is not gonna fit. Is this a sway bar? Yeah, this is a sway bar. Nice. Not how I would like it. Damn it. Let's hope that's good enough for the right. I hope my phone doesn't like overheat and like shut down and I don't realize it. Oh, wrong way. I also hope it don't start raining. CV joint is a pain in the ass. No. Fuck. I guess it's coming off with the fingers then. Oh well. Thanks. I think that one's coming off. No, that one's not coming off. That one's staying there. I mean, at least it's not interfering with the wheel bearing, the wheel hub. That one's staying there. Fuck it. Let's go to the other two. Oh, fuck. Yeah, these are gonna be annoying. These are gonna be hella annoying. Oh, man. Oh, man. Fuck. At least they're not giving me problems just yet. Alright, another one is gonna come out by hand. Is the other one out completely? Fuck it. all stuck on the same, on the fucking plastic of the boot. That should be enough though. I guess we're gonna have to see how to put the Loctite. One more, baby, come on, one more. Play fair with me, come on. Yes. Oh, thank Jesus. Praise the Lord, dude. Now we can pull this off. Let's straighten the wheel out again. Where did I put the key? Oh, here they are. Guys, still there? Is this thing still filming? Yes, it's still recording. Holy crap, 40 minutes. So now we're just gonna take this off. It's already coming off, but it's probably gonna give us some problems. I bet you. WD-40. I really do hope it's this side and not the other side. It feels like it's this side, but if it's the other side, it's gonna be a pain in the ass. And of course, more money that we have to spend. All right, first time using a slide hammer. Let's see if this works. Oh shit, that wasn't that bad. First try. Nice. I wasn't expecting that. Can't tell if this was part of the slide hammer or if it was part of the wheel bearing. Let me get some paper to clean this. I should have probably gotten some like assembly lube. Alright, here's what it looks like. Can you guys, I can't see what you guys are seeing, so like, yeah, so now we're just gonna, we're gonna clean this up a little bit with a brush, with a wire brush, and then we're gonna put the new part in. This is dirty. I know you're not supposed to use WD-40 to clean, but I mean, it's what I got. Look at that. Look at this. Can you see that? I should have probably gotten my gun cleaning oil and sprayed that in here, clean that metal up, get all that crap out of it. All right, let's put the new part in. Taking it apart again. I should probably put Loctite on this.
lo diste?
No, that's the new part.
But I'm having... ¿Seguro que no es?
Yeah.
¿Eso no es bien?
Sí. But I'm having trouble putting this bolt in. See, we're not gonna, how we're gonna figure out by doing it by hand. Oh shit, okay. Alright. My bad. We'll torque them down later. Let me move you guys a little bit. Hope that's good. Move the wheel again. Come on. There we go. Come on. Come on. Shit. 14. Let me see if I have a skinny 14. Oh shit, the control arm, it moved. Ah, fuck. No, this is the control arm, right? This is the steering rack. One more. How are you guys handling there? Let me see if you guys are still there. Yeah, it was still recording. All right, one more bolt. Perfect. Let's freaking go. Beautiful. Praise Jesus. All right, now let's torque them down. The wheel hubs are 90 pound feet or 66 pound feet of torque. Damn, that seems a lot. Alright guys, let's see if this works. Damn, that's tight as fuck. Si. Hola.
¿Cómo estás?
Bien, ¿y tú?
Bien, ¿y el carrito?
Ahí. Sí.
¿Salió fácil?
Sí, lo jalé una vez y salió.
Mira, ¿ya puedes trabajar en la calle?
Claro.
¿Y te gusta? Yo sé.
¿Y está? ¿Sí? ¿Seguro que sí te suena?
Bueno, ahorita vamos a ver. Pero temblaba, era de este lado, el que temblaba.
Eso no es, eso tú no lo cambias por temblar.
Eso temblaba aquí, este lado, así.
No, no hablo yo,
No, hay poquito. La siento, pero no se ve.
¿Y ya chequeaste la goma?
¿Qué goma?
¿Esa goma?
Sí, la verdad, goma.
¿Cuánto costó eso?
160, 120 algo.
Ten cuidado, que esos torquímetros no sirven. Se le mete mucha fuerza.
Bueno.
No le metes nada por torque, que eso le mete mucha fuerza y lo va a partir.
Sí, ya me di cuenta que le estaba metiendo mucha fuerza y no sonaba.
¿No?
No. Ya es muy tarde, Verónica.
Sí, ya es muy tarde, ya está todo ya.
Vuelto mierda. Ay. All right, guys. It said it was 66 foot-pounds, but that seems sketchy to me. Because it's not sounding, and I don't want to over-torque them. Because that's the last thing we need here. That seems tight enough, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna risk it. Alright, now we gotta assemble everything back. Thank you. These are supposed to be only 4 pound feet of torque. I'm not gonna overdo them, because as you guys can see, they were a pain to get off. Let me move you guys here. Just put this first. Where's my tool? Here it is. Oh shit. Okay. No, don't fall. Where's my Loctite? Oh. No. Holy shoot. This one we said was what? 17? 14, 17? I don't remember. If I can find my shit. No, eran gomas.
Muévelo así, todo el disco, muévelo. No, completo.
¿Cómo
así?
Completo.
Ajá, sí.
¿Cómo?
Aquí. ¿Y ese líquido que hay abajo, ve?
Loctite.
¿Para qué tú le echas Loctite?
Aquí en los del brake caliper, para que no se salgan. Si eso cuando manejabas hacía y temblaba aquí a este lado, temblaba.
¿Y la tuerca esa no la pusiste?
¿Qué tuerca? ¿Esta dónde va?
Esa, aquí.
¿Cómo que aquí?
Antes de eso. Claro.
¿Cómo que antes de esto?
Claro, te pones el disco, esa tuerca va ahí.
¿Estás seguro?
Se queda del otro lado. Se queda la del otro lado.
¿Cómo que chequea la del otro lado?
Allá, en la otra rueda.
Pero antes de poner esto.
Coño, pero tú no lo viste cuando lo sacaste.
No, eso, yo, o sea, cuando jalé el coso se cayó eso y salió esto. Yo creía que esto era parte de esto.
Entonces esto va aquí.
Ay, Dios mío.
Tienes que buscar ahora cómo va. No sigas armándolo.
No, lo voy a quitar.
No, ve primero cómo va.
¿Cómo que primero cómo va?
Busca un video.
Estoy grabando.
Sí, pero ya lo hiciste mal.
Bueno, pues de todas formas tengo que quitar esto.
¿Para qué?
Coño, para llegar, para ver.
Pero
eso.
Pero tú no sabes si vas antes o después. Mira, tienes que ver el video primero. No creo que vaya abajo.
¿A dónde?
Yo creo que va atrás, hacia la tuerca esa.
¿Dónde? ¿Aquí?
No. No, al revés.
¿Aquí?
Ahí.
¿Aquí?
Ahí.
Pues cuando yo jalé esto, esto se cayó de algún lado.
Claro, eso estaba ahí cuando sacaste la tuerca.
Entonces tengo que quitar nada más esto.
Pero tienes que buscar el manual a ver dónde va.
El manual no decía nada de esto, yo tengo las instrucciones.
Sí, pero tienes que ver un video cuando lo saquen. ¿Dónde va esa pieza?
¿Dónde está el socket? Que...
Déjame. Es una arandela de presión. Ahora no te acuerdas dónde iba. Voy a tener que sacar al otro lado, ¿ven?
Estás loco.
Uh-huh. Eso no tiene una tapa en el medio. Sácale nada más la tapa y se ve, yo soy.
Entonces tú dices, ¿esto va aquí?
Yo creo que eso va ahí.
No creo, pero cuando yo quité esto, esto no estaba aquí.
Estaba pegado.
Déjame ver.
Quítame la tapita en medio del otro lado.
Ya va. Sí, sí va ahí, tienes razón. Porque estos huecos tienen que alinear aquí para sí, meterle la vaina.
Pasador.
Esto va aquí.
Mira a ver el otro lado, todo el mundo. Quita la tapita en medio, no me agarre el pistón.
¿Cómo se la quito sin romperla? Sin quitarle la llanta.
No. Esto debe salir aquí, ¿no? ¿Se no sale así?
No.
¿Eso sale por atrás?
Sí. ¿Qué hacemos? ¿Subimos este lado y le quitamos la?
No, entonces voy a ir a lo de internet.
Busca ahí tu teléfono.
¿Cómo se llama eso?
Sorento 2012. Yo subo al otro lado y le quito la llanta y ya. Del 2012. Alright guys, hold on. We got a bit of a predicament. Oh shit, I almost knocked you guys. My bad. Sí, tío. Ah. ¿Y mi tío? Así, mira, va así como la puse aquí, porque en el otro lado está igual. ¿Viste? Aquí está.
Pobre soldadito.
Gracias.
Si no, no te iba a agarrar a tu cuerpo.
Ay, coño.
Siempre tienes que acordarte cómo iba.
Si es que yo no ni me di cuenta de eso.
Tiene una tuerca que es ancha, que no necesita la arandela.
¿Qué pasó?
El otro Kia, el 2007, la tuerca es diferente.
Sí. Yo tengo la arandela. Yo tengo las instrucciones para ese.
Uh-huh. Es lo mismo. Ten cuidado los pies abajo del carro.
Sí.
Cuidado, Josué.
¿Qué?
Tiene que limpiar el disco ese.
Sí, está malo.
¿Cómo malo?
Que está sucio.
Sí, tiene que echarle. No le puede echar nada que patine.
Sí, yo sé.
Chao, Josué.
Chao. Still there? Yeah. All right, guys, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna get some water. Alright guys, so don't forget that. There's a washer, a big ass washer right there. Don't forget that, like I did. Okay. Oh man, my uncle. God bless his soul. Place the wheel. We gotta tighten this shit first. Place wheel, tighten, and then take the wheel off again. That wasn't good. Oh shit, oh shit. Thank you. All right, guys, almost done. Too much. That's good. Alright, let me see. Yeah, you guys are still there. Can you see? So we got that in there. Now we gotta put the little metal part in there. Almost done, guys. I really hope it was this wheel bearing because I don't want to do this shit again. I doubt it was the passenger side. Almost done, people. Almost done.